I'm glad to see you could join me today for today's walk. We're going to take a look at hydrangea today. This is the time of the year hydrangea are in bloom, and they're gorgeous this time of the year. Are yours in bloom yet? These are, and the plants look healthy. However, if you get to looking closely, you'll see that some of the leaves on this hydrangea have a leaf spot, and that leaf spot is called Cercospora. It's a common fungal disease. Do your hydrangea look like that? I imagine they do. If you look closely, you'll find it. Typically, it's on the bottom of the plant first. At any rate, if they do, we oftentimes think, gee, it's a fungus. I need to treat the plant. I need to spray it with a fungicide. But that is only a last resort. This is very seldom fatal this time of the year. If you walk through the yard often, and when you see a leaf that has a spot on it like that, it's a simple matter to just prune it off. There, you've taken care of the problem. If you don't do that, it can spread throughout the entire plant when the spores in these leaf spots begin to pop, and that's the way it spreads to the rest of the plant. It's also common on hydrangea to find this in the fall. And in the fall, of course, since it's a deciduous plant, it's getting ready to drop its leaves. Anyway, so just let the leaves go ahead and fall on the ground, rake them up, clean them up, dispose of them, you will have taken care of the problem. Cercospora is unique in some ways because it is a fungal leaf disease that attacks several different varieties of plants. It's not unique to just hydrangea. So hopefully that'll help you deal with some of the leaf spot problems you have in your yard. And I hope to see you in our next walk. It's fun seeing you today. Thanks for joining me.